May the 29th, 2017, Bank Holiday Monday, here at the Surrey County Show at Guildford. We were here to see four of England's top sheepdog handlers take part in this show's first sheepdog trial, which was sponsored by CSJ Specialist Canine Feeds in association with the Hogsback Brewery Company. The trial included a special prize for the spectators who matched the judges' scores. These are the sheep that were going to be driven, shed and penned by our competitors. Judge of the trial was Andy Jackman, highly respected in the sheepdog trialing world and on the team of the BBC's Countryfile's One Man and His Dog. A draw was made to establish the running order and the total points available were 120. This unedited video shows Dick Roper's full run. Dick is from Gloucestershire and the current English national president of the International Sheepdog Society and winner of the 2016 BBC's Countryfile, One Man and His Dog. He's running Will and was drawn second.
These are called mules. This is sort of a mixture of sheep. Mixed breeding. What we're looking for is straight lines. If you listen to the whistles, you'll probably be able to work out which is a left, which is a right, which is a stop, which is a steady, which is a walk on. There's only a few really basic commands. That's it. Right out, come by. Unfortunately, at these trials, the sheep all seem to know where the exit is. And we've got a good team up there to keep them on the course. Just nice and steady.
I'm going to go to the next one.
And that's really what it is, that's what we call it shedding. Now it's going up to the top there and he's going to after the bit through the hurdles there. Dick will be taking one of the sheep off. If he wants to look at it, he wants to look at its feet, its teeth. This time of the year we've got a nightmare out there, that's called fly strike. Everybody said the shape to him. That's right. Well done, Dick. That's nice. Just going to run them back over. And pop them in the pen. Again, it's the same thing. Putting them in the pen is similar to putting them in the trailer. You need to constantly watch sheep. Thank you, Dick. Dick Roper. Now you're going to score that one. So we're running two, number two today. Just going to take them off now. An opportunity to say, we've got to say thank you very much to Brodie Farms, who have actually lent us the sheep.